New at 6 tonight, BMW has come up with a unique way to take care of the health needs of its employees and, it hopes, save some money at the same time.
News 4's Nigel Robertson with the story.
Take a look inside. This is the BMW Associate Family Health Center, a 25,000-square-foot facility just around the corner from the plant.
I think being centralized, whether it's working out or coming to the doctor, is going to offer us a life change.
Anyone from current associates, their families, and retirees now have a unique healthcare facility all their own. Inside, employees can pretty much get all types of healthcare: family practice, vision, therapy, x-rays, dental, even pharmacy, all under one roof on the BMW campus.
The way we refer to that is integrated care. For example, if you're a diabetic and you've got vision issues, we have the optical, we've got the primary care, we've also got the health coach who can help you, we've got pharmacy who can help you with the treatment.
Plus, there is never an issue of, will my insurance cover this procedure, or is this doctor covered under my plan? BMW not only sees this $5 million investment as a benefit to employees, but the company also believes it will end up being a huge financial savings in the future.
It's a stitch in time, and the more things you can prevent or diagnose early, the greater savings in terms of treatment, but also quality of life.
BMW says that's the goal, and it's keeping it all under one roof. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
The BMW Family Health Center is independently managed by Walgreens Take Care Health System.